Ever since I saw the film Murder on the Orient Express, directed by Sidney Lumet, I wanted to try the Amber Moon.
Your Amber Moon, Mr. Wretched.
Now, the Amber Moon appears to be composed of three ingredients. An egg. A shot of whiskey. And Tabasco. So let's try it out.